As general contractors look for reliable, innovative solutions that lead to greater productivity, the LATICRETE SuperCap system is being specified by name. Proven and predictable results that lead the industry with its next-generation underlayment products and delivery technology. With millions of square feet poured from coast to coast, the SuperCap system combines premium cementitious self-leveling products with a patented self-contained mobile pump system capable of pouring the equivalent of 600 small bags an hour.
Well, SuperCap is a proven game changer. It allowed us to pour up to 15,000 square feet at a single pour.
They can do 28 to 30,000 square feet in a day for us, prep it the one day, pour it the next day, and then we can walk on it the day after.
In the past, the slab would be poured and finished to Division 3 tolerances, followed by the installation of HVAC, walls, plumbing, and electric. Then in Division 9, the flooring contractor often finds that the slab doesn't meet flatness specifications for the floor goods to be installed. This gap between the concrete spec and the flooring spec leads to change orders, usually calling for small bag self-leveling. The result? Lost time and productivity, increased waste and unacceptable silica dust inside and outside the building. Everything lean construction is designed to eliminate. With the confidence that SuperCap will meet the flatness requirements not only in Division 3 but also in Division 9, GCs can proactively factor in predictable cost and time savings. SuperCap can be installed as a turnkey full service or with ready-mix style delivery for self-performing contractors. And in addition to its value for new construction projects, LATICRETE SuperCap is the perfect solution for renovation jobs, ranging from retail and office space to historic buildings with demanding surface conditions.
Because we have a very challenging substrate here. It's a cinder fill, terracotta slab cinder fill.
The floor is very unlevel, and we took pins and we placed them at all different increments, so we're pouring very different heights, and yet they're all at the exact same elevation.
Installation is fast and silica dust free, leaving the substrate flat, dry, and ready for finished floor goods. It all begins with SuperCap's patented mobile blending unit. Each pump truck is a self-contained, computer-controlled delivery system that ensures consistent quality and performance. An onboard crane loads bulk sacks of the SuperCap materials into the blending system, and in minutes, the crew begins installing the underlayment.
This morning, we came up, the site was preloaded with material outside, pulled the truck up, ran the hoses in. We started pumping at, you know, an hour and a half after we showed up on the site.
The mixing truck is mobile, so he's only here when we need him. Once we set up an area for them to mix, they do their work. It's a one-day operation, and then they leave.
They move on to the next area and have people fall in right behind them. So it's most definitely lean construction.
The speed at which you can coordinate other trades back into those spaces has made a big difference.
The SuperCap system already meets the OSHA regulations for silica exposure.
Well, I think that guys appreciate not having to load bags into a hopper one bag at a time, 50 pounds with all the dust and everything that you're eating.
Across North America, many contractors are now scheduling their SuperCap installation earlier in the project, and the reason is simple. Perfectly flat floors ensure all subsequent work goes more smoothly. Walls are plumb, modular units with multiple elevations install evenly, and by delivering Division 9 flatness, flooring installers need minimal prep time before getting to work.
When we found out that we could do this all from a truck and feed it into the mall at the different entrances, it was a game changer.
What it all boils down to is a project's bottom line. Can SuperCap shorten the schedule? Does it actually lower the cost and improve margins for the project? An independent case study on the 500,000 square foot Swedish hospital project near Seattle was conducted by general contractor Sellen Construction. The slab was poured and bull floated. SuperCap was then poured proactively in Division 3, capping the slab and exceeding Division 9 specifications. With the benefit of remarkably flat floors, the project came in 4 months ahead of schedule, and SuperCap was directly credited with gross budget savings of nearly $9 million.
It's not necessarily the cost of the material or our procedure, but it's the cost of their schedule when we can compress it, you know, maybe 2 weeks or 3 weeks or a month, it's huge to them.
Because of the mass amount of work done on this project in a short period of time, we couldn't have done it without SuperCap.
As a design build firm, we're always looking for solutions to difficult problems. SuperCap was our solution to the problem out here.
When it was presented to me, it was a no-brainer because, number one, it cut our schedule in half. Number two, it was cost-effective. And number three, it had a superior quality. And at the end of the job, when I walked the floor and I see it, all those things rang true. I mean, we had a win-win-win situation for the owner.
Discover how SuperCap can help you build better buildings.